How are you?
You were working out in the gym.
I was in the gym, yeah.
It looks like you were working out in the gym.
It's great to see you. But Mike Cohen won't do much except get to the White House. Okay?
This man looks at all our MW offices.
All right, man. Well, thanks. Great job. I heard that little outfit. Hey, Jack, how are you? Good to see you. Here's your little bit.
To any foreign prince, potentate, state, or sovereignty. Of whom or which.
Congratulations to you. President Obama asked me to return to Iraq with a very, very clear message. The United States is committed to Iraq's progress and Iraq's success. In recent days, the enemies of Iraq have once again tried to reignite sectarian violence through several deadly bombings. But they will fail. They will fail because Iraq's future belongs to those who are attempting to build Iraq, not those who are attempting to destroy it. As the United States continues to draw down its forces, we will continue to help train, equip, and support Iraqi security forces.
من أجل مستقبل مزدهر.
شكرا جزيلا. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
All right.
وهذه الزيارة غير مرحب بها من قبل الشعب العراقي الجريح لأن هذا الرجل وجميع أساس الأمريكان هم ملوثون أيديهم بالدماء العراقية.
بالنسبة لزيارة بايدن للعراق، العراقيين ما يحتاج لهم أي مصالح بيناتهم، العراقيين متفاهمين متكاتفين، جميع الطوائف جميع الأديان، ماكو أي حاجة لزيارة بايدن في الوقت الحاضر، إنهم متكاتفين والحمد لله.
زيارة النائب الرئيس الأمريكي للعراق اللي بيها مصلحة. وأنا احكيها بصراحة طبعاً. ماكو مسؤول أمريكي يجي العراق لمصلحة العراق. لمصلحتهم فقط. وما يريدون الوضع بنائب العراق يعني يصير زين والناس ترتاح. هاي من سابع المستحيلات.